The third round of the ABB FIA Formula E Championship is about to get underway. James Calado, new driver for the Panasonic Jaguar team. All five lights are on.